Gyakie looks exactly as her father's legacy, Charlie. This is what we call an hardworking woman, regardless of the blueprint that his father, Nana Ichampo, actually laid for her to follow. This girl has actually worked her ass out. I think he deserves more attention than what he's